Hey everybody, it's Zen here, and for this video I'll be showing you my gameplay on Monster Hunter with ICEBORN. Hope you all enjoy.
Now that everyone's here, let us begin. First, how are you feeling? It's thanks to you that we were able to repel Belkana. We wouldn't have stood a chance on our own. Terrific work. Now then, speaking of Belkana, there's still the question of where it's retreated to. Elaborate, if you would.
Gladly, sir. After its, if I may say so, harrowing battle with the A-listers, Belkana suddenly transformed its carapace and flew in retreat toward the hinterlands. We still have no idea why it transformed, let alone what reason it had for going to the Elder's Recess in the first place. And this is just my personal theory, but I think that Belkana didn't exactly retreat. I think it simply left the Elder's Recess after finishing whatever it had gone there to do.
What reason could an Elder Dragon from an Arctic environment have for traveling to the Everstream in the Elder's Recess?
I believe it might have something to do with the startling metamorphosis of its outer shell.
Whatever the case, we'll need to investigate more.
One last thing, sir. This newly transformed Belkana seems to be building unbelievable strength. If we don't do something, Celiana could be in danger.
Then there's no time to waste. Field team, return to the hinterlands and locate Belkana. Provisions, tech. We need to fortify our defenses. We'll provide weapons support from here in Astera. Be swift, but remember, each careful step or each hasty mistake may be the difference between success and failure. That is all. Dismissed.
We have to find Belkana. Let's take an expedition out into the Hoarfrost Reach. The chief said he was worried about something. I wonder what. Belkana's gotta be somewhere around here. Let's get searching for clues. Belkana transformed. Its power was overwhelming. A first Wyvarian. Let's ask about Belkana. It's instinct to stand and fight. All we can do for now is press forward. no notable changes to the ecosystem so far. Hmm? What's that? Valkana tracks! So it did come back here. It should still be around here. That looks like... more Valkana tracks! They lead up ahead. Something interesting. The tracker missed her last scheduled contact with base. We know she was investigating the Reach. What could have happened? There's more here! And another set of tracks beside it. Are these human? Human footprints. And on the small side, too. It's gotta be her! They're headed in the same direction as the Valkanas. You don't think... The ship looks just like this. I'm sure of it.
You kids saved me again. Thank
you. I'm so glad you're safe. But really, I knew you would be.
Guess I gave everyone a scare, huh? You know, you remind me of myself. Always finding a way to the truth.
Oh, yeah.
You're always looking to guide the way. Take a look. More writings from my master's studies. The song, the monster's behavior, they're affecting the ecosystem. Seismic action, the old Everworm. I'm out of time. My story ends here.
Songs, the ecosystem, old Everworm. Is this about Velkana? The shard originated from here, meaning Velkana's nest must be nearby.
You're right. Its home must be here somewhere. We just gotta find it. So, who's in?
I'm in. I want to learn more about Velkana. Together we can solve this mystery and make history.
That's the spirit. That monster is growing in power. We can't chase after it now. Let's head back and regroup first.
Okay.